So today we're going to make the horse and the cow into cards. I used a collection from Carta Bella Farm to Table as the background paper. I also used several cuts from my Cricut. If you have any questions about what I used and the cuts I used, please leave them below. Enjoy the video.